Okay, time for the first test in water. We got images.